Everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video with Horn the Gamer Donnie Champ. Today we're up here in, I ain't got a damn clue, Cheyenne. Well, close to Cheyenne. We're up here at the Shell Goods, it looks like. See if we can find us a load. That'd be a good place to start. Cheyenne. Nope. Cheese and some other big shit. How far is that? Yeah. Tempting. I think we're just gonna go with it. Looks like it picks up right here where we're at anyway. Back into international. Great market. Yes, sir. $465. How much more that pays? Six. Might as well. We're going that way anyway, right? As much money as we can. Finger drawn key, my bad. Dude, that dude's working real hard, isn't he? Dude, about to break a sweat leaning up against that railing. Are we ready? Get your drink, take your leap. Give me 1 second here, and we'll get underway. Let's go. Well, we're at 400,000. I wish it was at 400,000. We're at 4,000. Getting closer to that 10 we need. How much we weigh? 64,000. A decent load. Check the used truck dealership too at some point. Just to look and see. Where's that? Oh, it's a spot on the monitor. I thought it was UFO. Some. we go. Really? Oh, how nice. Personal vehicles must stop before the entry. Could just be lighting too, the time of day it is and everything. Police station, 1 mile. What's up with all these green lights? luck box looks pretty good though. Oh, I think I have to set the bloom. Maybe that's why everything's real bright. Soundbacker say something, the difference is you drunk driving. Sumo wrestling tournament coming up. Bunch of fat people running into each other. But I do miss the turn off. Did the same thing. According to the fuel gauge, we've still got about an eighth of a tank. Welcome to Colorado Springs. Hurt. Let's race. Got it to the pool. Gotta get another light. Like, up against law too, you know, changing lanes in the middle of the intersection. Mother. Look, everybody's out to get me today. Let's see what dock we're going to back it into. Take a loan out of bank, get fuel probably. Show me the results. We're almost level 5. It will no longer be a newbie. Son of a. Colorado Springs. We got a load of lime. $214. That's too. I ain't no. That ain't. Yeah, no, no. That ain't happening. Let's go get some fuel. Get a map out here. Yeah, there's. We'll get some fuel and then we'll find out what we're gonna do next. Cut it wide too. We didn't have no trailer. That's a weird looking fucking truck, isn't it? Some fuel for it. On camera. There you go. There, 365 galler. Ain't too bad. $173. $211 gallon. I bet this thing's got 220 gallon tanks on. Okay. What we got going on here? Yeah, it looks like we can pull it right back over that way and probably sleep for the night. Or we can just park over here in front of this get later. Yeah, I got a dirty little hole up there on my stack. That thing. Steering wheel and sleep. All right. Leave your time. But about 7 o'clock. Good morning, everybody. If we got any loads. Oh, potatoes and an excavator. Four tall ones. $369 for 149 miles. That's $1.80 a mile. That is, only got 5 minutes left. It's way the hell over there, and we're way the hell over here. Looks like we're gonna be taking little potatoes. Yeah, potatoes. Yes, I mean, we can go down here to Pablo, maybe. Where that is. I got some windmills down here, wind turbine blades. 3 grand there. Back up to Denver. Looking much better, to tell you the truth. I think we'll just have to go to Fort Collins. Potatoes. A lot of fucking potatoes. Alright. Let's see what we gotta go to get this thing. I think it's the same place we just left. We're down to the wall, Bert. Stupid motherfucker. I knew you weren't going to stop. Never do. But like I turned now, right out in front of you. Okay. Great market. Irish. Don't pay anymore. Fuck no. 369. How the hell does that pay more? I don't know, we're taking it. Maybe it's more weight. Maybe I think, yeah, I think that's what it is. I think the other one with all the axles is shorter because I think they're only 45 foot. Dude's still standing there, holding that damn railing door. Alright. We're ready to go reefer trying to keep my potatoes cooked. Is 35,795 pounds. imagine what it'd be like driving through somewhere like New York way back in the day when I had those Model Ts. That'd probably be a nightmare. Good entertainment. This thing only got 1,866 miles on it. I thought about this thing used. Maybe it's a different profile I'm thinking of. Six miles, 2.5 hours. We got an ETA of 9:45 a.m. Our time? 7:15. Gear shifter. I got this little piece that goes on top of it. Shows like the shift pattern. There's like two little clips that hold it on, and one of the clip broke. Sometimes I rest my hand on it, gets stuck in my hand. It falls to the floor, and I have to find it. I think it's super glue. I think if I glue it down, then I'm not gonna be able to get to the screw underneath it. Like a little amusement park over there or something. Jungle gym or something? That's interesting. 65, not 69. Bert. Hold the phone. We're missing. I don't want the granny.
Drive safe.
Oh, what's going on up here? And it's just, it's like three times as long. What the? There ain't no place to turn around up here through here. I would say we could just go the other way here, but we can't even get to that exit. Can't we? Yeah, fuck it. Let's do one.
Let's do
right
this.
Here. Is what
Keep
it is.
Right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right.
Money in the pocket at the end of the trip, but what can you do? I'm just about half tempted to just cut through the median. We're not going to do that one. That almost killed my fucking frame rate. There's certain things that it doesn't like it.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right.
Exit right. Turn left.
Green away.
get ready to turn left.
Getting ready to turn left.
Turn left.
Better to truck driving part of it better. I played with it a little bit, but kind of burned the brakes up going down the hill. It ended badly. Bridge I went across that had a river, it was called the same thing. Son of a chicken licking mother, you gotta be shitting me. If this was blocked off, it's gonna hit the fan.
Ready to roll.
Become a car? You better come on then. Oh no, wait, wait, next there. Okay. The exit was blocked off, just that part of the road.
Okay, here we go. Left. right and then turn right.
But it's going to say keep right and then turn left.
Turn right.
We're going through the neighborhood. Daily weekly rates. 555-1234.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. There's some wires here on over there. There's another little patch of them. Guess that's what those are. That's a big fucking dandelion. Turn the GPS back off. I don't know.
Turn left.
Getting off the bus, you tell me what to do.
Here we are. Safe and sound.
Safe and sound. Don't jump, dude. Don't do it. Dude. Look at that. Look at the extra XP. We hit something right there, didn't we? I can't zoom in to the mirror because I don't have the fucking button set up. I need to straighten it out anyway. I can't see shit out of the big mirror. Bitch. 112 miles, 4 hours, 30 minutes, 45.7 gallons of fuel, and we got $406, and we made it to level 6. Workhorse. Nope, enthusiast. Workhorse is 10. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. We're going to go ahead and put that here. Enjoyed our little adventure. But until next time, Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.